If you don't like and subscribe in the next 5.3 seconds, you will always have 0 FPS. Hey, what's up guys, it's Chelodice back with another FPS boost guide. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to boost your FPS in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 2. This is a full guide guys, so make sure to follow to the end so you can boost your FPS fully. FPS is really important in Fortnite because most of the game does require you to have a high FPS to perform efficiently and at your best. So make sure to follow exactly what I do and don't miss a step, because I want you guys to have the best FPS you can possibly have. If you guys go on to enjoy this video, make sure to like and consider subscribing, because I do post a lot of Fortnite tips and tricks videos and also a bunch of PC optimization guides to help you get the best out of your gaming PC. Anyway, let's get right on into the video. Hope you guys enjoy. Alright guys, so this first tip is really simple and easy. What you want to do is search up disk cleaner, and then what you want to do is you want to click on your C drive. And then you want to click cleanup system files, and then as you can see, it's going to load, and this is going to clean up a lot of gigabytes off my C drive that is taking up a bunch of space and slowing down my PC and drastically decreasing my FPS. So once this loads guys, it's going to say yeah, clean 5 gigabytes wow worth of storage. So from here guys, what you want to do is press delete files. And this is going to take a while guys, so when you're done, just move on to the next step. Alright guys, for this next tip, you want to right click on the bottom portion of the screen, go to task manager, then go to startup. And these are all the apps that basically start up when your computer runs. And you do not want this to happen because it drastically decreases your FPS. So yours is going to be enabled, but just click on it and then click disable. And I want you to do this for all the apps that you don't want to have open when your computer starts up. So make sure they're all disabled. Alright guys, for this next tip, you want to go to the Windows search bar and type in %temp%, and then click on the file. And these are all the files that are working in the background and drastically decreasing the speed of your PC, and your FPS is like suffering because of that. So Control A, delete, then press skip, and then you're good to go. Those files are still working, so you can't delete that, but we just deleted a bunch of space that is gonna really boost your FPS in game. And then of course you can recycle the recycle bin and you're good to go. Alright guys, for this next tip, you want to go to manage 3D settings in the video control panel, and you want to go to power management mode and make sure it's prefer maximum performance. And then you also want to scroll to low latency mode and then put it, yours is going to be on off, but make sure it's on ultra. And then from here you just want to click apply. Alright, the next thing you want to do is go to adjust settings with image preview, put it to the custom bullet point. Yours is going to be on quality, but I want you to slide it all the way to performance. This will boost your FPS so much guys, so it's a very important step. Make sure to do it, click apply, okay, and then you should be good to go. Okay, on to the next FPS boost tip. For this next tip, you want to search up background apps. And then you're going to be prompted with this page. You want to make sure it is off guys, because you don't want any apps running in the background that is slowing down your PC and just causing problems with your FPS. Alright guys, for this next tip, you want to search up timer resolution Windows 10 download. It's going to be the first link and you're going to be prompted with this page. You can read it, obviously it does boost your FPS and just increase the speed of your PC. You want to download this guys, hit the green download button. You will need WinRAR to get this by the way. So once you download this, it's going to be an application that looks like a clock, and then you just want to open it, and the number, it's going to be like in milliseconds. It's totally arbitrary, everybody has a different number. So what you want to do is always put it to maximum. As you can see, the number decreases, and then always minimize the program and have this running when you're playing Fortnite. You have to minimize it guys, and always have it on maximum, because that's the maximum your PC can handle for the speed. And always have it minimized when you're playing Fortnite, and you should be seeing FPS increases and all that good stuff. On to the next step. Alright guys, so this next step is really crucial. Make sure to follow along. What you want to do is you want to go to the game bar in the settings, and you want to make sure this is off. This is really going to slow down your PC. And then you want to go to graphics settings. You want to go to browse, and the directory you see, I'll just do it for you here. You want to go to Windows, just follow what I'm doing. Click each file I click. It's basically very simple. You just want to file the path I'm going through. You just want to click, and then you're going to be on this page. All these Fortnite applications, you just want to click add. So you want to click on the Fortnite add, and you want to add all four of these. All right guys, so this is the third one. You want to add that one, And then onto the final one, you just want to add that. And now from here, guys, you're going to click on the first one, and then you're going to click on options, go to high performance, and then do that for each one. High performance, save, high performance, save, high performance, save. And then this is drastically going to increase your FPS in game, and it's a really, really crucial step. All right, guys, on to the next FPS boost trick. All right, guys, so this next step, what you guys want to do is open your NVIDIA GeForce Experience, and you do want to make sure your drivers are updated. You want to do this at least once a month. Just check on, check for updates, and then mine's up to date, obviously, but if yours is not, that could be a major reason of why you're experiencing so many FPS drops. So make sure you do the step. On to the next tip. Alright guys, for this next tip, you want to search control panel in the Windows search bar, and then you want to go to system and security, and then you want to go to power, and then yours is going to be unbalanced, but you're not going to have the option for ultimate performance yet. I'm going to leave a code down in the description that you're going to need to copy and paste, but from here, guys, you want to type in CMD for command prompt, right click and run as administrator. You have to do that, guys, and then click yes. Paste the code I'm going to put down in the description, and then press enter, and now you should be updated. There should now be an option for ultimate performance. You can click hide additional options if you don't see it, and then just click ultimate performance, and you're good to go. Alright guys, for this next tip, you want to go to your C drive, and then look for Windows, and then you want to go to software distribution, and then you want to click downloads. And these are the files you don't need and are taking up a lot of space, so you want to right click all of them and delete them. All right, you then want to go back to the Windows tab and look for prefetch. And then once you're at prefetch, I want you to right click and delete all of these. These are a lot of files, guys, and this is drastically decreasing your FPS. So by deleting all of this, you're going to not only boost your FPS, but boost your performance. So yeah, just delete all these files, guys. Right click, delete, and then you should be good to go, guys. That file is still working, but we just deleted like thousands of different files that were slowing down our PC. All right, so for this next tip, you want to go back to the CMD, right click, run as administrator, click yes, and now you want to type in the command I am typing in right now, but you can also copy and paste it because I will leave it in the description. And this basically flushes all the junk out of your PC that is causing you problems with FPS, etc. Alright guys, for this next tip, you want to go to Google and search Malwarebytes Adware Cleaner. As you can see, it destroys adware and restores performance, which enhances your FPS and boosts your FPS, of course. So you want to click that green download button, and then once you open the app, it's going to be like a blue M. This is totally free, guys. You don't have to pay for anything, guys. So just click the blue scan icon, and then from here, it's just going to scan your PC, see if anything is wrong with it, if it has any PUPs, etc., any viruses that could be harming your PC and could be detrimental to your FPS. So yeah, make sure to run the scanner at least once a week. I'm probably not going to have anything wrong with it because I do clean my PC a lot and I use this program a lot. It's very reputable, guys, and it's completely free, so I truly recommend it. So yeah, guys, it's about to be done. Alright, it has just finished downloading. I have nothing wrong. Now you can just click done and you should be good to go. This video took a long time to make, so a like is very appreciated. And if you guys did enjoy the content, make sure to subscribe because I do post a lot of high quality Fortnite tips and tricks and videos just like this. Also, have a great rest of your day, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.